I recently put a video out showing how I built a desk using nothing but scrap lumber and a pallet. And I wanted to show you how I'm putting this desk to use. You can see how I wired it up professionally, of course, using products, stuff that I had in my shop, not spending a whole lot, or a lot of time. And I'm telling you, this is going to work just fine for me.